Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Image copyright AFP. Image caption: an infant is treated after an alleged gas attack in Eastern Ghouta in January. The world's foremost chemical weapons watchdog has granted itself new powers to assign blame for attacks, despite protests by Russia. Until now, the Organization for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons, OPCW, could only say whether chemical weapons were used, but not who used them. Britain successfully argued that new powers were needed to deal with repeated chemical attacks in Syria. Russia said the move went beyond the mandate of the watchdog. It also said the organization was facing an artificially created crisis. The members of the OPCW, however, voted in large numbers for the measure, winning the vote by 82 to 24, exceeding the two-thirds majority needed. Britain proposed the measure, and Foreign Secretary Boris Johnson said it would strengthen the ban on chemical weapons and prevent impunity for their use. Repeated allegations of chemical weapon by Syria's government against rebels and civilians brought the issue into the international spotlight in recent months. In April, the United States, UK, and France jointly bombed three Syrian government sites in response to the alleged chemical attacks. International relations also frayed after the poisoning of former Russian double agent Sergei Skripal and his daughter on British soil. UK investigators concluded that a Russian-developed military-grade nerve agent called Novichok was used in the attack in the city of Salisbury. British authorities accused Russia of direct involvement. Russia is also the Syrian government's main ally. Russia's industry minister, Georgi Kalamanov, told Reuters news agency the OPCW was like a sinking ship. A lot of the countries that voted against the measure are starting to think about how the organization will exist and function in the future, he said.